Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina Weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
A good Friday afternoon. We are following breaking news in the city of Greenville. We're working to get more information on a chase that has happened on Lawrence Road in the city. Witnesses telling us there's been a couple of crashes involved in this pursuit. I have reached out to the public information officer for the city. They're working to get us some more information, but literally this chase happening just around the 3 o'clock, 3:15 hour here, again, in the city of Greenville. As soon as we get more information on that, we'll update you right here at Fox Carolina. On our Fox Carolina News app and on the next Alexa update coming up later on this evening. Let's head to foxcarolina.com right now and look at some of the other headlines we are following this afternoon. We have learned that another North Carolina man has been arrested for taking part in the January 6th riot at the Capitol building. We have more on that arrest. And we have just learned that a former Greenville County deputy has been charged with criminal sexual conduct from back in October. We are told that he forced his way inside a home and touched a woman inappropriately. A sled made that charge, and the sheriff has released a statement involving his former deputy. You can read that all right there inside the article. We are also learning new information as well as far as that deadly crash in Spartanburg County, where a teacher, a mother, and a beloved wife was killed. We heard from Jessica Munyon's husband today as well in court. We'll have that coming up on the 4 o'clock news and, of course, at 5 and 6. The other headline you can see, showers have finally cleared. Warmer days are ahead. We have meteorologist Bob Trahi in for Kendra this afternoon. And, Bob, it's not a bad afternoon. Glad to see the rain is gone. And how's the weekend shaping up?
Oh, the weekend is looking fantastic, Cody. And nice that we're breaking out of this rainy pattern. We've been stuck in this pattern for several days, but now we're getting rid of it and things drying for the weekend as high pressure builds in. As we go into this evening, here is Futurecast showing still some lingering clouds, otherwise clearing from the west. And that will be the trend as we go through the overnight hours. It will be a cold night with temperatures into the 20s. Watch out for areas of fog, especially up into some of the mountain valleys through the overnight into Saturday morning. Otherwise, Saturday looking great after that cold start. I think we're looking at a lot of sunshine and temperatures warming into the lower 50s, 40s into the mountains. And then we'll keep it clear again Saturday night. And Sunday is looking like another nice day. So for the first time in a long time, we have a nice weekend on the way. So for the next 12 hours for the upstate, grab a coat, a heavy coat out the door this evening as temperatures quickly fall from the 40s into the 30s. And then for the mountains, we're looking at your temperatures on the mostly clear skies falling from the 30s into the 20s. Here's your 7-day forecast. Beautiful weekend, 51 Saturday, 53 Sunday. We've got another system moving in on Monday, not looking significant with a high of 57. Then here come the 60s, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. It's possible we could see 70 in some places during that time period. Maybe another chance of rain for Friday. And for the mountains, you're looking at 40s this weekend with sunshine. Then that rain chance Monday, and you could be hitting 60 by Wednesday. Another rain chance on Friday. For continuing coverage, make sure you check out the following newscast. You can also find us on the Fox Carolina News app, Facebook.com, and YouTube.com as well. Have a great evening and a super weekend.